Hey guys, so welcome to the channel again. I'm removing the seats for the 2007 Honda Civic Si. So I just took the seat belt off, took this little cover, and took this bolt. You gotta take this one off, and then there is two 14 millimeters in the front and two in the back, and also there is two plugs that you need to disconnect, one and two and three, actually three, and then there is two clips, and yeah, she's ready to come off. I'm gonna have to do the other side, the passenger side. Show you here. So here's plug number 1, 2, and 3, and then you gotta take this clip and this one as well, and then there's two 40 millimeters in the front and two in the back. All right, so in total we have 1, 2, 3, and 4, and then this little clip as well. So correction, there is four plugs that you need to disconnect, and then two little clips. All right, for the rear seats, there's this bracket. There is two 12 millimeters on the left side and one on the right side, and we're halfway done, guys. All right, I took the back seat off. The bottom piece, all you had to do is just pull it from here, from the front, and then the other piece, it had two 12 millimeter bolts, and everything is off. Now I just gotta power wash the seats, make everything nice and clean, and it'll be like a new car. We'll be right back.